Hey, so in your group, Gigi, I think the guys to watch now on the climb, that's Yol, because they've been racing for him, he's strong. Alaphilippe, of course, Mohoric and Benoit. I think these are the four guys that will always ride with you, and they also want to do something on the climb, and we need to be in the move in the climb, because it's the only way to get rid of the sprinters and get the strong guys with you and come back to the front of the race, eh?